a multimedia artist and I have a bachelor's degree in fine arts, and this is a little piece that I created just for the competition to show you my talent.